The only bit of advice I would give to young people is don't waste a single second in a job or a relationship or anything like that that you're not genuinely enjoying, because your youth is too precious. So move on. There were dozens of times when I should have done that and I didn't because I'd had very bad advice from old people. Advice from old people is bollocks, because the world is a very different place now and it belongs to the young and they're supposed to make it what it becomes.